Hello, Model Glam her here to bring you another review of this beauty on my head. How y'all doing? Before I get started, if you are new to this channel, please hit that subscribe button and hit that notification bell so you'll be notified on my next upload. Yes, I'm here for this. Yes. So let me get into the details of this beauty here. Like my previous video, that was a scarf unit as well, and that one was a passion twist. Now I'm bringing you some wiggle locks without the commitment. How about that? So yeah, you have to go get them twisted or nothing, just attached to the scarf, and here we go. Whoops, drop the stock card. Hold on. Wait. Okay, back. So here's that stock card right here. It's a stock card. So let me tell you about this. This is the scarf wig. Just like that previous one I did with the passion twist. And this one is SF. SF Wiggle Locks. And I have her in the color burgundy. And the BK that's in the front, that's for the black scarf. They only have two options with the scarf, the leopard print and the black. So I'm going with the black. Always bet on black. So anyway, so that's what the back looks like. And she comes in so many colors. You have so many options here. Unlike when you like get like a regular braid wig and stuff, it's just like sometimes it just have one color and stuff, but it just depends on where you get it from. But this has so many colors. Oh my goodness. You can get it in a natural 1B, you can get it in 613, you can get it in a natural, then the 2730, then the burgundy, then the, I don't know, yeah, the LP on here, that means the leopard print, because it threw me off for a minute. That's the leopard print. And why are they repeating these colors again? So it's really not a whole lot of colors, but the basic colors that you would get, like the 1B, the 613, and a natural color, and the 2730. So those are the BK colors. Then it comes in the LP with the leopard print. So they're basically the same colors, repeating itself. So yeah, so this is like an easy slay. I ain't gotta say a whole lot about this. I ain't gonna keep you long. I have no cons about this unit. Just throw it on and go. You can, it's like different options how you can tie the scarf and things like that. It's your preference how you wanna wear it. You can like, wear it like the model is wearing on the stock card. It's do you. I mean, this is so easy. I ain't got a whole lot to say about it. Thank you, Zuri Sis. And yeah. So let me know what you think of this one down in the comments. This is, again, the Wiggle Locks. And I'm here for all of this. Ain't got to cut no lace. Ain't got spray no tint spray in it or anything. Just throw this baby on and go. Tie it in whatever direction you want to tie it in and go about your business. So I'm here for all of that. So anyway, thank you for your continued support. Thank you for tuning in. And I will see y'all on my next upload. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and share with your friends and family. Until the next time, love you much. And thank you for your continued support. I will see you soon.